Hello everyone, I've applied this triple action product 2 years in a row, and yes, I failed to get my money worth. So today I'd like to show you why it just doesn't work. So it goes back 2 years. I was looking for a simple, easy solution to the problem I was facing after buying this house. The previous owner obviously didn't do anything to the lawn, so you could see a botanic garden of weeds and also bare patches. The first year's application was a big failure. I've detailed the failure and lessons learned in my 1 and 2 month review videos. But at the time, it seemed like I had made a big mistake with the application process. I didn't really follow the instruction that the triple action should be applied to a wet lawn. So I do make a reflection out of it in my review videos. And most importantly, for my second year application, I made the effort. So I applied early in the morning, just before sunrise, so that the lawn is still wet from morning dew. And the result? You can see from my second year application that I was still very disappointed with the results. So then why could it be that I'm not getting satisfying results even after following all the instructions? I'm gonna give you here the exact scientific reason why it just doesn't work on your lawn. It has the wrong mode of delivery. As you might know, the product is in a form of granule, meaning that it's like a very small pellet, solid powder compacted together. So when I mean a wrong mode of delivery, I mean that the product might have worked better if it was not formulated into granules. It would have had much better chances in a liquid formulation, like a solution. And why? Because it will simply increase your chances of being observed by the weeds. Look here. Let's say you have a weed or any plant, and take water, for example. It can be observed through the leaves and also through the roots. And now let's look at the active ingredient of the product. Firstly, we have pendimethalin, which is both a pre-emergence and a post-emergence, meaning it prevents weeds from popping up, and it will also kill weeds that have already popped up. It is observed through the roots, so if you imagine, it will get observed once you water the product down so that the roots can take up the ingredient. So pendimethalin, it's not a problem at all. Next, we have 2,4-D. It acts as a post-emergence, so it will kill weeds that have already grown, and it causes uncontrolled growth by mimicking plant growth hormone. And the most critical thing here is that this chemical is only observed through the leaves. Yes, through the leaves. And can you imagine just how this solid granule or these small pellets can be observed through the leaves? You know, they will actually just sit there on the leaves when you apply the product on your lawn. Let me quickly explain what should happen for this solid material to be observed by the weeds. So this is how it looks like after application. The granules sitting on top of the leaves. And I can guarantee no solid can penetrate the leaves and get observed. So then only if the leaves are wet enough or have the enough moisture can these granules get dissolved, and it is when they are in this liquid form that absorption can actually occur. And that's why the instruction says to apply to a wet lawn, so that these granules have the opportunity to get dissolved and get observed through the leaves. Otherwise, your active ingredient 2,4-D is just going down the drain. And the last in the list is dicamba. It's quite the same characteristics as 2,4-D, but if you do a general search, it says it gets observed through the leaves and as well as the roots. So then I had to take a deeper look into this. And I came across this scientific article, which was a research carried out by scientists in Washington State University. And they compared absorption of dicamba between through the leaves and through the roots. The results were simply stunning. When it's applied as an aqueous solution, which allows absorption through the leaves, 65 to 95% of dicamba was observed. Whereas if you use dicamba treated soil, which will only allow absorption through the roots, only 0.4 to 4.7% were being observed. So then can you really say dicamba is absorbed through both the leaves and the roots? Well, you technically can. But why not just use the liquid form, which has much higher absorption rate? So I hope I made my point loud and clear. Triple action doesn't work because it has the wrong mode of delivery. it could work much better if it were in a liquid form. So from next season, I'll be looking for weed killers which are in a solution and also something that I can combine with Tenacity for the application. Okay, so thank you for watching. If you liked it, please be subscribed to my channel, and bye-bye.